And each of the choirs will be sharing or discovering who they've elected for a variety of awards. Varsity Women's gives a leadership award every year, and that award is based on contribution not only in the classroom as a lead musician, but also as a person who leads us with our spirit and keeping us going when those days are a little bit trying. And so it is with great pleasure that I'd like to present the Varsity Women's Ensemble Leadership Award to Maria Luciani.
Another. name is Alec Resnich. Tonight I will be singing Quando ti rivedrò by Donaldi. This is my accompanist, Ms. Lynn Warren.
jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the village, the peaceful village, the lion sleeps tonight. In the village, the quiet village, the lion sleeps tonight.
Richard Hundley.
On foot.
Lauren, but also Betsy Tukula. We've been diving into her piece a little bit this this trimester, and couldn't get it together in time, but we'll continue to work on it. So Ms. Warren had a couple things to say about the piece before we do this. And actually, you know what? I'm gonna award the leadership award first before we do that, so we can segue. So the leadership award actually goes to two people in this ensemble. The girls voted on, and there was an overwhelmingly big tie between two wonderful young ladies who have really shown their leadership. They are always looking out for others, making sure that everyone feels included, everyone's in a good mood, and really leading the crew, taking care of things that need to be done. And I have the pleasure to award Miss Carly Francis and Mrs. Kelly.
Desire, even while warning others to escape. Hi there, my name is Kelvis Hornberg, and I will be singing Tired by Vaughn Williams.
Oh!
earn their varsity letter just as they would in sports. So there's the varsity letter, and then senior year, they will earn enough points to accumulate to get their senior pin. So we have some parish council members who will be helping us award these students. So just like graduation, when we call these names, we could wait for a pause at the end so we can make sure we hear all the names, and so we're able to acknowledge each student, and then we can apply at the end. So Nicholas Tarza will be reading names, and I believe the other three ladies will be hugging. So make sure that you have everybody wore deodorant, and we'll have you come up. So our students who receive their awards, just come up these steps on the stage right over here, and just form a line so that we can acknowledge everyone at the end.
Okay, so we'll go ahead and start with letters first. When I call your name, coming up, and you see these two ladies. Lauren Bazella, Helen Coleman, Piper Deans, Logan Delacqua, Fisher Deedy, you guys can come up. Vincent Uru, Olivia Fleet, Allison Green, Maya Hall, Caleb Heinberger, Peter Jacobson, Michael Kellen, Rudy Kelly, Marie Lair, Dean Label, Jennifer Ball, Anthony Miller, Brianna Munt, Tyler Noble, Lena Mockney, Monique Smith, Hayden Strong, Kayla Sifrancy.
congratulations with your success in this program, and it shows what you're going to do in the future. So congratulations.
Thank you.
actually voted on by peers, by students in the program, who acknowledge underclassmen taking on leadership roles, which is, there are so many leaders in this program, underclassmen as well. And this person, again, has been a true leader, and we're very thankful for her contributions and her spunk and her beautiful talents and her friendship.
for my Lord? Who will be a witness for my Lord? Who will be a witness for my Lord?
Just as clean as your hand, and my strength will come like a natural man.